as well as being told that the new UK variant may now be more deadly. The UK government has also issued a statement saying that people who are vaccinated still could be infectious. The UK government has said that even if you've had the vaccine, you need to remain locked down for at least 3 weeks. And they still don't really know how long people could be infectious if they've had the vaccine. The data just isn't there. So this lockdown could be going on for a lot longer. Two people in London have already been fined £10,000 each for attending a funeral, and a hairdresser has been fined £27,000 for keeping her business open. If it's looking like people who have been vaccinated still could be infectious, this lockdown could be going on into May, and there has been some reports that the lockdown may be extended to September. There's also been a few cases reported in the United Kingdom of the new South African variant as well. We'll keep you updated with all things COVID here at Lifeline Media. Remember to subscribe and ring that notification bell so you don't miss any real news.